During the Second World War, German engineers developed a lot of strange things, including, frankly, wonderful aircraft. So, shortly before the start of the war in Germany, such a curved plane was designed with a very strange layout. Let's see what kind of car it is and why it was needed. In 1937, the Luftwaffe command wanted to have at its disposal a new multifunctional aircraft: reconnaissance, bomber, attack aircraft, and smoke screen director. Several companies took part in the competition for the creation of a new device, but the most interesting project was presented by Blohm & Voss. The main feature of the machine was its asymmetrical layout. The panoramic cockpit was brought to the wing in such a way that the propeller did not block the pilot's view. This solution was proposed by the designer Richard Vogt in response to the requirements of the Luftwaffe that the aircraft should be single engine with a large glass area, and the crew of the car should not exceed 3 people. Already in 1937, a wooden frame was built. The first prototype of the machine, model BFU-141, was ready by the summer of 1938. The aircraft was equipped with a BMW 323 engine with a power of 1000 HP, which was advanced at that time. Great efforts were made by the designers in order to achieve the perfect balance of the machine, to ensure the stability of its flight and the clarity of maneuver. Starting from the second prototype, 4 machine guns were installed on the aircraft. The third prototype received a less powerful engine and a lengthened fuselage. Factory tests were completed by April 1939. The new car was shown to the top leadership of Germany, including Adolf Hitler. Immediately after this, an order for 500 aircraft was prepared. At the same time, army trials began, in which the novelty was supposed to try itself in throwing bombs. But only during the next tests it turned out that a bold development in real conditions is faced with a huge number of various troubles. As a result, the expensive project was cancelled, and German engineers abandoned the idea of developing aircraft with an asymmetric design. If you like it, subscribe to our channel.